friends, it's me, Odo. And we're back in our campaign with Oda. Huh. And we are still in our war with Jiba over the province of Shimusa. We already got rid of Utsunomiya in this war. And next we will try to get rid of Satake after we've probably, hopefully, get we have taken a loan. Diplomatic tech. Yeah, let's take this. Why not? Ships now. We're just doing two ships. I'm really bad with this ship stuff. yeah. Trade conflict. Castle Spelly. Yeah. We didn't want it anyway. Still 7,000 troops of Satake in Mino. Yeah. It could be worse. Castle. Yeah, that's great. Sue for peace. We want all your money. We want your money. How about a bit less? It's just six ducats less, so that's okay, that's fine for me. So let's take this back. Fine. I mean, Yamana is doing the siege anyway, so. Don't have to do anything about that. So we also got this. What? Why won't they do this? I mean, we control everything. We have to take this. So, how about now? Yeah, I thought so. And we are one region bigger. Score. How about my rebel factions? Cheaper. Is unlucky with me. Yeah, whatever. Why do we lose money? Because of this interests. We will go down with the army maintenance a bit. How about my trade income? 2.3. So, let's see, can we declare war on you? Amago and Yamala, nah, we don't want you. This was a mistake. I wanted Yamala to stay, I wanted to declare war before making this peace deal. Let's take this. You come back. Causes bad against you, but we also have a truce with you. 1469, it's just 2 years. Yeah, that's good. In 2 years, if you don't have any allies, then we also get a coast on the Japanese Sea afterwards. So, threatening countries? Nah, outraged countries probably. First sake, we could gain prestige or we could gain trade efficiency. Yeah, let's take the prestige. We really want Ashikaga to be our friend. Noble families feud. Ugh. Let them fight it out. Shimusa. I really don't want to lose diplomatic power, but I don't want to let them fight it out, because in Shimusa is this province, isn't it? Yeah. Then this province has 25% more autonomy, it's 100%. Yeah, let's do it like that, and then do this. Oh, this was quite good that we did it like that, because we got rid of the unrest. And we didn't really lose autonomy. That's a nice trick. How about going to war with Hosokawa? Do we have a... we don't have a truce with them. And they are our rivals. And we could get into war with them again. And we could... And now, if we don't do this wrong again, we could... Hosokawa. Hosokawa. Let's see. Setsu as our province. So if we get Yamana into this war, they will conquer Setsu for us, and I really don't care about whatever they conquer here, as long as we get Setsu. And before we take the peace deal, we'll declare war on Yamato, and Yamana won't get into the war with them. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Let's do this. Why not? I really don't have any problems with stop it. Where are my ships? Did they die again? Only one. At least one has survived. I am so stupid. I am so stupid. It's not really nice. My ports are blockaded, yeah. I can live with that. I believe I took the war taxes. That's good. Taxes, that's good. Let's build some spy network, because after we've got Setsu, we will want to have claims on Ava as well. Just took every bit of coin out of Shimano. And my truce with Hatakayama is also over. That's nice. Yay. Yamano is so nice to do this for me. This will become a state, and we will core it. Why not? Sorry, what? Karisansui Garden. One of our retainers has suggested that we build a Karisansui Garden at a palace in one of our provinces. An impressive rock garden. A cultural beacon for our clan for years to come. But of course, there are costs associated with planning and building one. We lose money or we lose prestige. Yeah, let's lose prestige. Let's go to Isa. Ah. We want all your money and this and that. And you should end your rivalry. So, we won't get there anyway. Would they do this and that? Yeah, they would. That's great. So, first of all, let's declare war on you. Huh. And no one helps them. That's great. Take Kii, or do you want to take Yamao? Where is his capital? Is it in Kii? No, it's in Yamato. So let's take Kii. First we'll kill your troops, if possible. If possible. Afterwards we'll take Kii. Thank you. How much money do you give us? How about war reparations? This will be better than money, probably. So let's do like this. Returns. One of four options will happen. Excellent. Well, what's that? The ship's tall mast stretches across, stretches almost to the sky. It sails unlowered now, but the ship lying low in the water speaks of a rich cargo. The Red Seal ship has returned from a trading journey to the South Seas just today, bringing exotic goods from faraway lands. Excellent. What can we learn from this? One of four options will happen. Gain 20 diplomatic diplomacy, gain 20 military, gain 30 admin, or get 40 money. Ooh, that's all good. We got the least good thing, the diplomatic power, and nothing else. Ah. Whatever. Whom can we call to war? Isuki. Why Isuki? That's strange. I think we can do this without anything else. We need so many admin points for all these that's good. Wait, we can pay back. We can pay back our loan. Oh, we have even two loans. We had two loans. Wait a bit. We are at war with Yamana? Really? They joined the war afterwards. I should have stayed in the other war. Yeah, that was bad. Okay, then Isigi may come in. Why not? I mean, I had to get rid of my ally soon anyway, and as I destroyed most of the other big countries, like Hosokawa, it was only a matter of time, I believe. Anyway, do we want anything from Yamana? Wait. The battle will begin here between Yamana and Isoki. I could try to help Isoki. Yamana army. Where do they go? Were they killed? All of them? Really? Sugi, just do this. And ah, no, there they are. The other side of the strait where I don't get. Too bad. Too bad. Ah, but Usugi got there. Execute the troublemakers. What? We lose loyalty from merchants and stability. We lose money and gain loyalty. Yeah, okay. It's just money. Oh, yeah. And that's another loan. Yay. Sugi, how did you get there with your main? Ah, it's Ito. What? Ah, they are at war not with us alone, but also with others. Hmm. Yeah, let's take the arquebus. We can get a new cavalry unit. Yay, we don't have cavalry. Do we have cavalry? Probably. Let's take the offensive. Yeah, let's take the shock guys. Someone's not considered a rival anymore. He's just a secondary participant. I really don't want to get any land from him anyway. Ooh, we could get Shoni into this war, but the war's working fine. I believe I don't need someone in this war. probably will try to get some other countries out of him. We've stopped collecting vortexes. Oh, we can collect more vortexes. That's nice. What? Got rid of the Yamana guys. That's good. That's really good. We go there. And just take one troop. With our siege general and go there and help them with the siege. I mean, we are nice guys. Aren't we? So, it's time to think also about which idea group we'll take first. Probably a diplomatic idea group. I mean, administrative would be nice. I like innovative. But probably some diplomatic stuff would be better. I really don't know which would be better with us now. I mean, if we want to become the Shogun, the influence idea group would be probably great. Because we get more income from vessels. But at the time we don't have any vessels. Yeah. We'll see to that later on. Until then. We will stop for today. I hope you enjoyed our show, our episode, and we'll see each other again next week. Until then, bye.